graceful and beautiful. She is your ladies' fourth place medalist, and Patrice McDonough.
17 years of age, and she just missed making it to the podium here at the National Championships. And Patrice McDonough, she's had a solid season, though.
She is such a beautiful skater. Skating to all I ask of you.
For very obvious reasons, is called a donut spin.
Is there a bagel spin?
Yes, when two get together to do a donut spin.
Okay, all right.
Number, she's adding a lot of triple jumps in here. I think it gives her good practice to be able to do this in front of a crowd. And her free skate was so successful at these championships. I think it gave her a lot of confidence.
It's really a shame because we should be seeing her at the Grand Prix final, but we won't be. She won the silver medal at Skate America and then was set to go to Russia, but someone dropped the ball and didn't fill out the necessary papers, and so she didn't get a visa. All she had to do there is come in fifth, and she would have been going to the Grand Prix final in March. It's too bad.
Everybody has a setback sometime in their career in the world of skating. You just have to rise above it, move on, take the next thing full force.
There really is a wonderful fluidity of movement for this young lady.
And she left a wonderful memory at these championships and a great experience for her that should build some confidence for next season.
Standing ovation in her free skate here in Dallas. And Patrice McDonough, the 2002 World Junior Champion. Be willing to bet this elegance gets her to the podium on the senior level very soon.